Before making any adjustments to the seating matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To adjust the seat depth on a Sorrento 2, first of all, we locate the clamping lever at the back of the chair. We push that down to release it. Then we pull out the plunger at the side. That allows us to move the seat depth in and out as required. We let go of the plunger. That locks the seat depth in place. Then we push the clamping lever back up to further secure it.